Hi, I'm Mickey Palillo. I live in Bluefield, Virginia, and I'm a breast cancer survivor. 1 in 8 women will be diagnosed with breast cancer in their lifetime, and last October, I became one of those women. Thanks to early detection, I have a wonderful prognosis. I am now one of the 98% who will survive. Battling cancer is not easy, but early detection, support from family and friends, wonderful doctors, and continuing research make the journey much more bearable.